As Elvis used to say, Japanese fight very much. How y'all doing out there? Good to see you. Can't remember your name though. We'll be right back.
gotta be hot by now. No smoking in here, though.
Anyway.
Yeah, their outfit, huh?
I didn't know I could zoom in.
conversation back with Principal, as you may have surmised, reviewing the album top to bottom. It's funny, when the album came out, you know, as I said, like in my intro speech, if you can possibly manage the time, please play both sides at one meeting. Well, people thought you were supposed to play both sides at the same time. They thought it was like a secret code, you know? And people would like tape it and then play the other side at the same time, and then write in going, "Well, I don't know, what is it?" You know, it was like, you know, when I Am the Walrus, they were trying to figure out how to get to the Beatles Island or something, you know, something secret. And I thought it was pretty clear. Please play both sides at one meeting. Pretty clear, plain English. So we move on to side B. And the number one song, first song on side B, is called Think About Me.
Thank you.
different.
So, second song on side B is It's a Matter of Pride. It's a song about Roger Rose. Right now, looking down on us, and we heard from a couple, Diane and Rudy, who met at a Tubes concert.
Nice.
And were so enthralled with Don't Want to Make Wait Anymore that they got married to that song. That was their wedding song. And tonight they're here, and it's their 47th wedding anniversary.
Impressive.
Wow. I don't know how that could have happened. I'm only like 35.
Yeah. Totally.
I guess they heard us play when I was like 2.5 or something. So anyway, we'd like to dedicate this song to you, Diane and Rudy. And it's called Don't Want to Wait Anymore.
I don't want to wait. could I possibly do now?
Oh, we're waiting for a very important speaker.
Oh.
Give me one second, I forgot my speech. You don't know it yet?
Hey, how many years you been doing this?
The dementia begins.
It's dementia.
You mean if I erase that paper, we don't have to do this bit?
This is who we are and what we do in the Tubes Group. We're music people, people like you. Five individuals, one purpose. Diverse talents, carefully blended. What do we do? We do it all. From the raw materials to the finished product, in millions of homes like yours, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, we'll be there doing it for you. Would you please put some backlight on me so I can see my fucking speech? Thank you.
Yeah, there we go.
You're fired.
Oh, shit.
It's not easy, but with your help, we're getting the job done. Yes, we are. This is your day. Now it's your turn to enjoy everything we have to offer. You're number one. We're number one. You work hard and you play hard. You like the feeling of being all you can be. You deserve the best there is, and we give it to you. So why not reach out and grab all you can get? You've earned it. Okay, this is how we feel. If you have a need, we'll fill it. Give us a problem, we'll solve it. If there's a question, we find the answer. It's that simple. You're changing. And we're changing with you. It's time to say hello to us, the Tubes Group. We're here because you're there.
Power will I? Let's make noise tonight.
Here he comes. Looking like Hefner. Hi. Did he get into that? I gotta go to the bathroom, I'll be back.